Published, July 6, 2020 at 7:01 a.m. ETShares of Tesla Inc. TSLA, plus 9.87% shot up 6.2% in pre-market trading Monday, putting them on track to open at another record high, as even the most bearish Wall Street analyst got a little less bearish, after the electric vehicle maker's better-than-expected deliveries data released last week. The stock has soared 25.9% amid a four-day win streak through Thursday, which included three straight record closes. Analyst Ryan Brinkman at JP Morgan raised his stock price target to $295, which is 76% below Thursday's closing price of $1,208.66, from $275, as a result of the deliveries data, but his target remains the lowest of the 32 analysts surveyed by FactSet. Brinkman reiterated his underweight rating, citing a lofty valuation, and cautioned that any substantially better results could include items of a one-time nature, including credit sales and release of deferred revenue associated with autonomous driving features. Meanwhile, Deutsche Bank analyst Emmanuel Rosner raised his rating to $1,000 from $900, while keeping his rating at hold, citing the robust deliveries data. The average rating of the analysts surveyed by FactSet is now $774.98, or 36% below Thursday's closing price. The stock has now nearly tripled year-to-date, up 189%, while the S&P 500 SPX, plus 1.41%, has slipped 3.1%.